So today I have for you a super simple, super tasty vegan granola recipe. The base granola only uses about 5 or 6 ingredients, which you probably already have in your cupboard. If you look at the recipe and you think, ooh, there's a lot of sugar in there. Number one, there's a lot of sugar in traditional granolas. This is much better because there are far less ingredients. And also, if you think about it, a half cup of maple syrup really isn't that much when you think about the fact that you're not going to eat this all in one go, or at least you're going to try not to eat this all in one go. I like to sprinkle it on my smoothie bowls, as you probably see on my Instagram channel, but you can have it any way you like. I'm going to try and make it a few different ways just to give you a few different examples of how you can change it up just from the simple base. I'm going to try and put a few in like little jars with the ribbons to give to people as gifts. I think that'll be a super cute little homemade Christmas idea, or rather homemade Christmas present idea. Also, if you do like the video, it'd be super great if you could give me a thumbs up. It only takes a couple of seconds, but it's really going to help my channel to grow. And I would love that. So, let's get into the